Boosted, downsized, and downsped engines are being developed around the globe to improve fuel economy and reduce CO2. Many small gasoline engines are even shifting from 4 to 3-cylinder architecture. This is driving demand for new generations of turbochargers with custom aerodynamics and ultra-low loss bearings. However, 3-cylinder engines pose a new challenge to the wastegate. At small openings, a classic flat valve behaves in a non-linear manner. The aerodynamic load reaches a peak as it opens and then falls as the opening continues. The higher pulsation in the exhaust from a 3-cylinder engine can excite the valve system and make precise control difficult. By combining multiple simulation codes, engineers at Garrett have gained a deeper understanding in the system behavior and innovated a brand new valve design. The new valve has a toroidal profile that self-centers in a conical seat. The opening is far more symmetrical and progressive than a regular valve, and the ceiling is very close to the outside diameter. These two facts combine to give an almost linear load profile, which is perfect for control. The profiled seat provides a superior seal, while the flow symmetry and the zero clearance design significantly reduces pulsation and vibration. This improves durability and leads to silent operation. Advanced wastegate control for the new small gasoline engines of tomorrow.